Well, guys, the Christmas season is over. Christmas is over. No more Christmas music. Thanks a lot to this Christmas hat. You did me so much justice for the one or two videos you've been in. I will see you again next year. And let's change out of this outfit and into something regular. Whew, that's better. Feels better. Well, no more Christmas. Christmas is over. Now, this, I believe, let me check. Today is December 29th. When you're watching, it'd be December 30th. And then, you know, the 31st will be, I think, Saturday. And then Sunday is the day, like, all around the world where people, you know, get together, have a drink, have a toast to the new year coming in, and all that good stuff. So, Christmas is over, New Year is approaching. So, I'm waiting patiently for the New Year. I got a lot more stuff in store for you guys. And I just got a lot more going on. So, hopefully by then, I have my whole lighting situation set up. I ordered some lights. I don't know how good they're going to be. But you see how, like, you see shadows, and you can see my tripod shadow and all that. I don't like that in my video. Like, when I'm editing, I got OCD, so that bothers me a lot. Every little thing bothers me. Like, if something is just this much out of place, it bothers me because I got OCD. So hopefully these lights work that I get. I gotta remember to look into the lens. I'm sorry, guys, I always look into the viewfinder. I'm sorry. Let me pull it up. So there we go. Now I can look into the lens. Look at this. Ooh. Oh, and if you don't notice, I did take down my vision board for 2016. Because it's about to be a new year. So I'm going to put up 2017 vision board really soon. Probably next week or so. And all my goals and aspirations and things is gonna be on it. And the reason I keep it in my room, cause as soon as I walk in, I wanna be able to see it. Like, it's something about visualizing stuff. Like, you can say it to yourself, I wanna do this, I wanna do that. But if you see it and then you attack it, you gotta see it visually. You gotta tell yourself, I'm gonna do it. I can do it. I will do it. It's gonna happen. You can't think negative, like, it will never happen. It's not happening now. It won't happen later on down the line. I don't see it happening. You have to just be positive. Like, I'm being positive. That I got 193 subscribers right now. Like, I didn't even expect my channel to surpass 50. But I got 193. So, just believe in yourself. That's all I got to say, guys. You got to believe in yourself if you want someone else to believe in you. Y'all like these kind of videos, like when I sit and kind of talk to the camera? Let me see. I think because I got this little light that's reflecting all across the room, that is helping my... Usually when I zoom in like this, it will go blurry. It's not going blurry. I think because I got this reflecting light that is helping with the camera and the autofocus. So shout out to me for getting a new light. Well, I got a new light, but it's not powerful enough. I went through like 6 or 7 different lamps, and none of them are powerful enough. And I want something because I don't want to be able to see a shadow in the background. So I'm going to order like maybe a soft box or a ring light. One of those two. I don't know. I might order a soft box. 2 soft boxes, actually. And just point them up at the ceiling or point it down at the ground. That's how lighting go. You either point one up and then point one down. I have to see how it work once I get it or if I order it. But I ordered a lamp. It got like 5 different things where you could put light bulbs in. I hope that works. If not, I'm getting the 2 soft boxes. I have to. I got to. Good morning, guys. So here's my safe. You know, the safe. Uh-oh. Can't show you this part. Sorry. Wait, that is the... Hold up. Uh-oh. Oh, there you go. Okay, I know I put that in right. But in this safe, it's dark. First off, I have these from the holiday, 4th of July. And I also have these from the 4th of July. It's like a whole bag of firecrackers and bottle rockets and stuff. But anyway, what I plan on doing is probably lighting fireworks for the new year. Like, I know some people shoot guns. Some people just go out and drink. Some people go to church. I think I'm going to set off some fireworks because I think it's way more civil than shooting guns, because it's too dangerous to shoot a gun randomly up in the air at midnight. You never know. A bullet can come down and can hit anybody. A bullet has no name on it. So I choose not to shoot guns at all, unless it's in a safe distance away from people, animals, and anything like that. So what I might do is set off these fireworks for the new year. And they hopefully give me a chance to get rid of some of them, because I got a whole bag of firecrackers. It's like at least 80 or 90 packs in there. Plus, I got more inside the safe. So, and also, I bought the safe online, and it's broke. So, I got scammed again. But I only paid like $22 for this safe, and it came in like a week. I paid $22, and the little sensor, I might have broke it myself. Or I might have just dropped it and cracked it. Well, anyway, that's my plans for the new year. Shoot some fireworks off instead of shooting a gun. So, are y'all ready for New Year's? Is my question. Are you ready? See, I put this on top of the safe. Some barbecue sauce. And I put these plates up here. It all makes sense. So, unless the video fails and I can't upload it, then you won't understand. So, anyway, let's get today's vlog started. Oh, boy. I already started filming yesterday for today to go in the vlog. So, what's today for you guys? I think it's Friday for you. Happy Friday, guys. Happy Friday. It's Friday. I hope you're feeling good. You're feeling pumped. Ready for the weekend. Ready for the new year. Ready to go back to school and kill it. Pass more tests. Crush it in school. And talk less and do more. How you feeling? How you doing? How you doing? So this morning when I woke up, I had a crazy, crazy idea to smash an old TV that we had here at the house. It's 2016, about to be 2017 tomorrow night at midnight. It's about to be a new year. No one uses the big fat square TVs anymore. It's all about technology nowadays. Everyone uses flat screens. Well, mostly. I'm not gonna say everyone. Mostly. So I'm gonna try and smash that TV. Hopefully I can. And if I don't smash the TV, can I still get like 3 likes on this video? Because I tried and I know it's gonna be hard because it's like negative 10 degrees. Wait, let me see. It's 6 degrees here. 6 degrees. And this TV, we done sat outside in the garage. It's been outside for about 2.5 months now. And I don't know if I'll be able to break it with a baseball bat. I might need a sledgehammer because it's cold outside and it's hard. It's like rock solid. And I might not have the strength that I need to proceed, the strength I need to survive. So if I don't smash the TV, can I still get like 3 likes on this video, guys? Anyway, thank you for the support. I got like a couple new subscribers over the past couple days. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. Welcome to my YouTube channel where I do vlogs. And when I have crazy ideas, I try and do them before. So if you like this kind of stuff, stay subscribed. And I try to upload every day. So that's another thing. Thank you for the support. Thank you so much, and it's very, very appreciated.
Well, hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm gonna see if I can smash an old TV with this thing here. Aluminum baseball bat versus this TV right here. Right there. But safety is number one priority. Let's see if we can get through this TV with this bat. And I heard it won't work unless you hit the like button. So everyone watching, before I even get started, go down, hit the like button. Let's get 3 likes on this video. For every like I get, I'll donate 50 cents to my brother. So hit that like button and let's go.
So I don't have proper eyewear, so I guess these will do. Something is better than nothing, right? I guess this will do with my hard helmet that I'm not wearing. But I guess these will do. And that TV has been sitting there for about 3 months. It's got snowed on, froze, cold, rained on. Hopefully I can get through it. We'll see. Stay tuned.
Okay guys, are you ready? Here goes nothing. Literally, here goes nothing. Thumbs up. No hand wear, no gloves. First try. What a fail. One more knock at it.
So my brother just told me that it's too cold right now and that the TV is frozen solid and it'll take a brute amount of strength to get through that TV with a sludge hammer. He said a metal baseball bat is not gonna get it in this kind of frigid weather and cold temperatures. Hopefully it's still there about time it warm up outside a little bit. Hopefully, but I tried for you guys. You see, look at my hands. They look white like Michael Jackson hands. No offense. Look at this. My hands hurt. My hands are red. But I tried for you guys, and that's all I could do is try. Oh gosh, my hands hurt. My hands are red, like literally. But the camera not focusing. My hands are red. Look at this. I got a blister right there from doing this.
But still, go down and smash that thumbs up button for me even attempting to do this. And subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment down below if you want me to try it again. Me and my brother, I get him to do it. If you want me to try it again, maybe tomorrow or in next week's video. Just leave a like, a comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for the support. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. And I will see you guys real soon.